Now that almost every smartphone comes in a jumbo-sized package, Samsung's Note isn't the outlandish monster phone it once was. But it's still one of the only phablets to truly make the most of all that screen real estate. The S Pen is what sets the Note apart from every other phablet, at least in the U.S. And each year, Samsung perfects its stylus a little bit more, with its slick XA0 Galaxy S6-like body and brand new S Pen. The Galaxy Note 5 is Samsung's best Note yet. It introduced the at the same time as the Note 5, and seemed to back XA0 it with more resources. The Edge Plus offers all the same specs in a nearly identical package, minus the S Pen. Regardless of what Samsung thinks about the S Pen, we know where we stand. The Note 5 is the best phablet you can buy with a stylus. Hands down, Samsung's Note has finally grown up. It's done playing with pleather, imitating band-aids, and shining cheaply in plastic. The Note 5 is a stunner, just like the Galaxy S6. Its metal frame gleams subtly, and the glass back glows like a pearl. There's a slight curve to the glass back's edges that makes the massive 5.7-inch phablet more comfortable to hold than every other Note before it. Only the edge is curving, though, so it's not a fully curved back like the OR. The curved edges also give the otherwise slippery phone some grip, so you don't feel as though it's going to slip through your fingers and shatter on the floor. Its buttons are sturdy and well-placed along the metal frame as well. From the side, it is easy to mistake it for an iPhone or the Galaxy S6. And that's a good thing. The glass back is not without downsides. It's slippery, so you'll probably want a case for protection. I was nervous carrying it around for the first few days, afraid I'd drop it and shatter the back. No matter how strong the glass, it could easily crack if you're a butterfingers. Speaking of fingers, glass also happens to be a huge fingerprint magnet. If you want your phone to be fingerprint-free, you'll have to wipe it off every time you use it. We tested the shimmering gold variant, which regretfully isn't coming to the U.S. The champagne.